Hello class, Mrs. Circuit here. I know you are wondering about Professor Crane. Well, ha, he is doing just fine. Yep, just fine as I just checked him out, if you know what I mean. Anyway, this Monday, you will have a little discussion on grades, the forum, and your rating, and a bit about developing a resume. What is happening in the business sector, and what are the current trends are associated to your degree plan? Professor Crane has changed the assignment for this week, as it is now, you have nothing to turn in. Therefore, knowing Professor Crane, I would think he is providing you with an opportunity that suggests that you should promptly read your assigned chapter for this week. During this upcoming week, you have the option for an assignment, Blog 2 or Case Study 1. If your team decides to select Blog 2, this assignment must be completed on or before September 27 at 10 p.m. If your team selects to complete Case Study 1, this assignment will need to be completed and submitted on or before September 28 at 10 p.m. Again, he is giving you a choice between the two assignments. That's all I have for today. I wish you all a great week. I think I will check out Professor Crane just one more time.